backwards.
It drives like a remote-controlled car, but its job is much more important. This is what members of the Navy use to disarm bombs, and today they were showing Davidson High School students how to use it.
It got me to see what the SEAL team really does go through.
They let me try it out. Goggles gave me camera views, and I could guide the robot to the target, securing it. This exercise teaching students what the Navy does and how they use STEM practices in their jobs.
We're implementing drones, which is a big thing in the STEM community right now. We also, with our explosive tools, we use a lot of physics and application of physics in order to direct explosive paths and things like that.
Students were also sent on missions using virtual reality, something those interested in the military appreciated.
I thought it was a pretty good way of showing like what it's actually going to be like. And I mean, I don't know, it just shows, it incorporates it in a fun way.
Come on, come on, come on!
And that's what the Navy hopes for, to engage these students and to inspire potential future sailors. In Mobile, Katarina Luktich, WKRG News 5.